He told me, "You must have hope." I said, "There is no place for hope. Hope has become the destination."